Okay, so here's our last set of logs for the day. We have a nice curly Claro walnut, black walnut, and small crotch white oak. So these are all small enough that we can mill all three of them at once on the sawmill. So we'll obviously have to reference this one down, you know, keep milling it until we get a reference on all three, and we'll flip them and should be some pretty wood.